at this time of the year where everyone's battling to try to get in the playoffs, you can't put a foot wrong. We just got to make plays on both sides, and that's what it takes.
It's still in our hands. We got two games, and we win both those games, we're in. So we got to do whatever it takes in our power to win those two games.